place really is kind of trippy. And yet, I love it for that. Oh. First, I've been attacked in here outside of one of those missions. And that was quick and easy. Although I've just realized she has no ability to actively control Cheshire because she's not actually a witch. She doesn't have a contract with him. He just comes and fights for her because he wants to. Considering the sands theme in the title, I'm guessing Egyptian? And she appeared in the fucking sky. Of course that's her luck. At least she's durable enough to withstand that fall. I don't know, are there sandworms? If there's dune worms, then you're probably fucked.
Where is this desert anyway?
Not seeing any structures. But the wolf is here.
Cheshire's gone too.
Oh, wonderful. See, you gotta fight barehanded for a while. And, yep, Cairo.
Come back,
so.
Cheshire! Well, that didn't work. He must be too far out of range.
Oof. At least they've got good sliding mechanics on the sand here. Oh. And one of these things again. I gotta fight it without Cheshire. Oh, she's doing a surprising amount of damage on her own. Be there a while before you find him.
Cheshire, where are you?
Yeah, this ain't good. I think I see a city in the distance, though.
sand is getting literally everywhere. Cheshire, where the hell are you?
And starting to hallucinate. Wonderful.
So hot. Can't see straight. I'd kill for a drink right now. Ice water. Hell, an ice cube.
I don't think you could in the shape you're in now. Well, found something. Really?
Oh, I can't. I just can't.
Now you're an easy target. Well, maybe the adrenaline of fighting for your life will get you back off your ass. Oh, that's where he ended up. So it looks like we gotta beat this thing without Cheshire to get Cheshire back. Or...
Come on!
Oh, there we go. Now we're back in the game. Wrecked one of them.
You got it.
And let's finish the fucker. Okay, his left eye is going nuts here. That went well. And completely exhausted yourself with that fight. Well, here's to hoping somebody shows up to save your ass. Or Cheshire does it personally. Well, good to see he's loyal. Oh, cool, I get to control him. I'm gonna check back out here to see if there's any secrets I missed. Because there might be something if I head back out toward the desert. Nope, can't get up on top of that. Okay, so he's looking for a water source. Trying to dig up a well for her. What is up with this thing? It's too big for him to fit through. I guess that's where we'll be going after she's healed and waking back up. Tail's reacting. Here it is. There we go. That worked. Thanks for the help, Chesh.
I thought I was done for. Appreciate it, Cheshire.
He's coming.
All right, it's magic time. Hang on, Luca.
Wonder how long it's gonna take for them to realize that Luca and the werewolf are one and the same. I'd say not until chapter 14 or so. Well, the Egyptian-inspired architecture here is looking pretty good, accurate, and I knew there had to be a secret tucked around here. Back this way and check out that secret path I spotted as Cheshire. Too. Almost looks like there should have been another basement to check out there. What's through here? Cheshire against this guy is tricky because he's just too mobile. Oh, that was effective though. Got him. Not without taking a ton of damage, but I got him. And it's looking more and more like this is the actual way forward. And the reddened path I ignored before was a bonus. Okay, so what's here through this bonus path? I mean, almost assuredly just some treasure. Chest for me to crack open. found the bird. Got him. Ooh, that took quite the chase.
That was a little harder than I thought.
Certainly wasn't easy. That bird was a pain in the ass. I got him, but goddamn. This temple's certainly something. Really powerful magic here.
All you, Bixie! Over here, Cheshire! Get him! Bring it in, big guy!
Oh, it's opening. No idea what I did to open it, but I'll go and check that out in a minute then.